So in Unit 1, we talked about the Tropic of Cancer, though I'm not sure if we actually used that word. The city of Cyene, where Eratosthenes saw the sun shining vertically down a well, was located in the Tropic of Cancer. The sun isn't always directly above the Tropic of Cancer, as it happened to be on the summer solstice. In fact, due to the tilt of the Earth, the sun can be directly overhead anywhere between the Tropic of Cancer, the equator, and another imaginary line 23.5 degrees south of the equator, known as the Tropic of Capricorn. The sun's directly over the Tropic of Cancer on the summer solstice, and directly over the equator on what's known as the equinoxes. It's directly over the other tropic on the winter solstice. I'm using a northern hemisphere bias here. If you're in the southern hemisphere, you probably refer to this as the winter solstice. Now, thinking back to what we did in Unit 1, let's say you're standing at some unknown latitude. And remember, your latitude will just be this angle here, which I've labeled alpha. And let's say it happens to be one of the equinoxes, so the sun is directly above the equator, and you do an experiment. You look at a vertical object, measure its shadow, and do some trigonometry to find that the angle here, I've labeled alpha, is equal to 40 degrees. So I want you to tell me, for this measured angle of 40 degrees, and remember, this is when the sun is highest in the sky, and the sun is directly overhead on the equator, so it's one of the equinoxes, what is your latitude? Enter your answer in degrees here.